gadgets and stuff.
Hey, you can join in. Still.
I turn on the power.
Hey, I can't just pop the balloon.
Don't shoot him. Don't shoot
you
him.
You just told me to pop all the balloons.
With your...
You... Hey. You literally just told me to pop the balloons, okay?
What would you normally pop the balloon with? Your hands. My
audience. You can pop the balloons with your hands. I'm not gonna lie, Daniel. That's not an obvious thing. Like,
yeah. Why would I walk to the balloons and stab it?
You're black, Bryce.
Dude. Okay, Daniel. Think about it. Which would be easier to pop in real life, with a gun or with your hands? How do you pop the balloons with your hands?
We're wide open for a blitz if we don't keep these windows covered
your butt.
Up.
First two rounds, it don't matter if you save a zombie. Third, save a zombie.
Here, I'm just gonna go hop on Modern Warfare. It's like, I'm just getting yelled at.
No!
Well, I'm like, try to calm down on me, dang Daniel.
Let's try to do this and then we'll do it after we fail.
Look at this map. Is this the whole map?
Where?
Right here. Come here. Hey, there's a zombie.
Okay, these zombies just had try to have a threesome.
This is pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Look, you are here.
Wait, there's a piece of candy. There's pieces of candy. Do you have to get those pieces of candies?
What do these candies do?
Okay. Do you get to go into the spaceship?
There's
that
a lot of
candy.
Candy
is not
here.
Candy, okay? It's targets. You have to shoot them.
What are targets? I mean, what, like, is that Easter egg thing?
You have to have glasses to see the targets.
Like, oh my god.
You make special glasses?
No, the zombies drop the glasses.
Oh,
that's
yeah,
what the glasses do. Okay, I thought it was like some
sense.
Grenade thing. Which makes no sense now that I said out loud, but...
That silly little
try
robot
to save
alone.
A zombie this
he is
way.
Not part of the official props list.
I know I'm a noob at zombies, but I'm not a baby.
Yeah, I know Lindsay does that.
Dang, nab it. I tried to knife
like
him.
A baby.
I forgot. He had four. Yeah.
Keep your head in the game, honey, or it's game over.
I didn't tell this robot
kill zombies while jumping.
Did you see that?
Oh, dude, I hit this robot. If I hit the robot, enough times it wouldn't matter.
Hit the robot!
You'll
mess up the whole Easter egg.
He smiled at me. I'm so cute.
What is,
he's smiling at me. Look at
him. Wait, don't stand in front of him.
Oh, over there.
I don't think. Yeah. See.
He's so cute.
Yeah, I think. He needs some space. Just because he's a robot doesn't mean he's got a soul. He's not got a soul.
Theory, do you have a soul?
Cross the challenge. Don't kill the last zombie. You see one zombie, don't kill him. Okay. What?
I said pause the channel.
You don't have to pop those balloons.
Yeah, but that was my mission.
I bet there is some type of thing to where you pop all the balloons. I guarantee it. Like, Daniel.
And I'm gonna be the person.
Okay, here, donate to this door.
I bet if you pop every single balloon, or in between certain rounds, you can- Wait, I got a green one. Or
donate
no, a blue
to
one.
This door. What did I say?
Oh shoot, dude! Don't. I forgot. I didn't know that was the last one.
Oh, Bryson.
You need as much time as you can.
Yeah, sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
Jackson, the one that one.
The guy looks like Michael Jackson.
Come on. Fudge. Dude, this chick looks like the blonde chick off of Futurama. Look at her.
No, she does.
Yeah, she does. I don't know her name, but the one with one eyeball was talking about.
Where?
She's right here in front
of me. Wait, get that coin. There's another coin.
It's red. Pick it up.
It's not.
I just got. If something popped up. I think it looked like a gumball. What is that? Like, it went to the top right. Or maybe I just its hand level first. Whoa!
Top.
Hey, come here, okay?
Who are you?
Come on. Where
are you?
Where are you?
I'm gonna be rocking. I don't know where you're at.
Where are you?
Oh, dang. Hey, what does a nade party do? Like,
don't
how do you use
zombie.
It? Daniel,
look,
how
okay.
do you use those
this
cards
machine,
that you have?
Red only. Red only.
Okay.
See that thing you have? You need red only to get it. And it's for the
okay.
one of the.
Oh, I thought
don't
that was a
zombie.
Dude, the girl looks like a zombie. I'm kind of digging her mohawk.
Are you talking the girl like you?
Yeah, no, Daniel's character. I thought he was a zombie the whole time.
That's who you've been talking about, bro? How do you. What do you play these for?
Easter eggs.
Or Easter eggs.
I'm a beast. I am. I don't wanna play you, game. Hey, there's two zombies.
About 30 tickets, bro. Wait, don't shoot
kill.
It then.
Don't kill.
There's like.
Oh, wait, there's another one. Wait,
yeah,
there's
fine,
a bunch
fine,
of zombies.
Fine,
yeah, there's.
Okay.
It's fine.
Shit, it's cool kill down. Two of them.
The machine
no,
is out of order. Dude, look at this guy's hair. It looks like he has a cowboy hat on. But it's his
okay,
hair.
Okay, we need more points, so next round. Pick up this green coin. Yes,
I got
okay.
I already have one.
Yeah,
pick up this
one.
Green coin, Devin. Or whoever does not have a green coin, swap. Okay, come this way. We can go Polar Peak next. I see you trying to spawn over
wait,
here,
I don't
zombie.
Think I've ever been on
here. You just have to donate once you get a thousand.
Alright, it's about to go.
Wait, what gun did you buy?
This, Ani.
I didn't just
okay,
buy
okay, good, good. That's
I'm just using
gun.
This other one.
I'm keeping the original pistol tight. You could have told me there was a zombie right behind you.
I'm just using this to get more points and not waste my bullets.
There, I donated.
But it's a red
don't pick up. Don't pick
I
up
can't,
the red.
I can't pick it up.
You can swap it. We're going to hurry up and get this green one out of the way since it's not too
hard. Hey. This should help.
Okay,
alright, get it pretty chill. Alright, let's go up here. I think those are like the last zombies. So.
Don't kill them.
Pretty chill wasn't even brought up once in that conversation.
Yeah, he said, in the game. I don't know if you heard that, but he said, this place looks pretty chill.
No, I didn't hear that.
Let me go turn on the power real quick so we can put it in the machine. Don't open that door.
Don't open what door?
I saw you. Somebody was down there at their door. Come down here. Put your coin in here.
Green one?
It better be green.
Just one more souvenir coin. Did I do it?
Just what I need.
Am I still leaving one zombie?
Okay, now
I get red
start
now?
Picking up
yeah.
red coins.
Okay.
We need one more red. you won't have it. Try to save a zombie.
So, do, like, people find out these zombies Easter eggs by themselves, or is, like, the game developer now what they are? Dude, that's, like, so tough. But they go into so much detail.
Not really, because, like, most zombie maps, if you think about it, it comes, like, at the beginning with a map. Like, here's a map. Like, on this one, there's a map of the candies that you... You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, it's a... What was it on BO30 then?
On BO3? There was a map. On BO3.
Oh, yeah. Like, once you open up that first gate. Dude, the hill.
Oh, do we have insta kill, or was that just this gun?
We have insta kill.
I was gonna say, like, when did it get this good? Ooh, this music.
Try to save a zombie because I'm gonna go around shooting some targets.
Oh yeah, too bad.
Wait, why haven't these clowns came yet?
Because it's not that round yet.
Yeah, Broughton's not that round yet. He's still armed up.
I thought it came. They came at round. Hey, I found a purple one. Purple coin.
Don't take it.
Oh, I took it. Oh, it's blue.
That's fine. That's fine. We'll go to that next.
I accidentally did it because I was trying to.
Okay, just
okay. That means go towards Journey. Donate Journey door.
I'm gonna guess it's the one we're standing next to.
Watch out, guys.
Hey! That's Paul Blart over here.
The zombie just hit me and I knocked off my
house. Oh, it needs power. Wait, where's the power thing at?
Hang on.
I've never completed a thing on zombies before.
Okay, I need 15,000 to open this door. And then we'll go for the power.
GJ is not its location. We ain't even hit a dang mystery box yet, have we?
Oh, it's up there now.
We need our money first. We need our money first.
Alright, there's one zombie right here.
Shooting target.
Oh. There's one behind you.
Yeah, we got one more.
Yeah, I know, that's fine.
There's one target.
You can get money by... But what target?
You only can see him with your glasses.
Oh, do you have the glasses?
You just saw to slow down their running game.
Do I have to activate the glasses? Because I have them on my thing. Do I have to like click L3 to do it?
They're normally in like zombie spawns or stuff like that, just around.
So I don't think you ever answered what Nade Party actually does.
Yeah, dude, I keep asking. Like, and if you press up, it like. I can guess what Nade Party does. Like, it, I bet it drops a bunch of grenades. Like,
where?
Options? Oh, your grenade check.
Oh, yeah, but
time.
Who?
Oh, that's just the card that you use. That's just like a perk that you have.
Who?
Okay, that's clowns are coming.
I think it died itself. Oh, they're just clowns.
Yeah.
Last point. Like yes.
Wait, here's some other balloons.
Protect me.
Where'd you go? Oh, you're still over there.
Exploding right zombies everywhere.
I was getting all the stuff from the park. Okay, there we have two. Now we need one more. We need all the blues. Which Bryce has one.
And then we're done. Easy.
Then we beat the game.
No.
What if we literally beat zombies before we play Infinite Warfare? Wouldn't that be amazing?
That'd be crazy. That would be crazy. We're not gonna be able to save a zombie this round.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, here's some more balloons.
This round just gets your points.
Then shoot balloons.
Don't shoot balloons.
Yeah, I'm knock them with my broken bottle.
Okay, I'm gonna go around and activate.
Oh my gosh, did you see that, Devin? Oh, dude, if you were here. That would have been amazing. Alright, we got max ammo, bro.
Save a round, the zombie. I'm gonna go activate all the portals.
I still only have a pistol, is that
so
bad?
So we can have pack on.
Wait, are we gonna get the blue?
Yeah. Blue's over here.
Where's it? Yeah, but... You gotta turn on the power. Did you turn it on?
I'm turning on the power right now as we speak.
Oh. Wait. No, there's a bunch of
zombies. It's insta-kill, by the way.
Oh, yeah. That's why
they don't give us any points.
Yeah, but it killed zombies.
I got the glasses.
So, should I not kill any zombies?
No, it's all right. Fine. There's a bunch of them. We need two more blues, and then we got the final thing, Burby. And then we have to go to,
Yo, what did you get
here?
Yeah.
Huh?
Wait. And then we have to have one of each. And I'll show you exactly where to put those.
You guys, I'm kind of getting trapped over here. Actually, no, I'm not.
Good night.
Love you, Mark.
Hey, Nana. Tomorrow, this Lindsay comes over tomorrow. I forgot to ask.
Oh, should I get nuked? Oh, I can only take those.
No!
I can only pick them.
Yeah.
You asked and then you picked it up.
I accidentally picked it up. Didn't you hear me? I said, should I get the nuke? And I accidentally picked it up.
Dang.
Okay, oh yeah, crap. Hey, let me get the, what's it called? Real quick. Where's the blue one? I'm so lost. I keep getting lost.
Blue's the hang on.
I just got a red one.
This is why I didn't want to end that round. Guess who spawns this round?
Oh,
crap. Shut, no.
Don't worry, I just break the teeth. It's a part of the, the alligator. I have to break the teeth. I need two more.
Alright, so I added a blue one.
Okay,
so...
Nope.
I lost you guys. Holy crap, we're on the other side of the map.
Well, I'm going around activating Pack-a-Punch. Now I just need the one in the arcade. And I will have
You can run so much longer in this game than Modern Warfare, I just realized how long you can run.
Shoot. We got some zombies coming, Devin. I need your help.
Is Daniel down?
No, I'm just saying. We got some zombies, turn around, dude!
I got him.
I'm just saying, Pack-a-Punch is open.
Okay. What is Pack-a-Punch?
I'm probably not gonna Pack-a-Punch.
That upgrades weapons on it.
Yeah, get it. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
You got it. Football player got it.
I didn't get it. I'm not
football. Okay, football player, ball me again.
Football player hasn't been.
Devin.
Where's the guy at? Alright, right there.
Wait, did I put it in?
Blue, and then we have to have one color of each. So one green, one blue, one.
Wait, why do we have to one color of each? Hey.
Because that'll be get the last part for the last game of Discord.
That's wait, the thing never came. Did y'all just kill that thing while I was gone, or did it not spawn in?
Dude, I don't think it spawned in.
I killed it.
It spawned in this guy. Oh, you did? I never even saw it.
I found it. Yeah, I didn't even see it either. I don't know if I believe it.
I got him in the alligator's teeth and then shot his face off.
Oh.
It didn't break the teeth to go, so...
Oh, no, here he is, dude. Oh.
There's another one.
Oh.
Follow me,
Bingo. Yeah, hopefully he does follow you, because if he follows me, I'm dead.
Yeah, shoot, dude, I don't know what I'm doing with that stuff.
You feel safe? Okay, when you're in the Pack-a-Punch room, it's in the very, very middle, that teleporter. After you're in that room, do not stay in there more than 30 seconds, so we'll lock it up.
So where did Pack-a-Punch at exactly?
Oh, shoot, he's coming.
No, what is infinite, bro? Infinite renewed. Oh, dude, he tried Superman lasers on me.
Follow me.
I'm going to Chum, buddy. I don't know where you're at.
I was talking about the big guy.
Oh, dude, he's destroying the... Oh, shoot.
I just got laser. Come and pick me up. It's fine. It's fine. I got machine gun. I got machine gun this time. I respect you.
Bye.
Oh my gosh, dude, this is not a
grenade. 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 Grenade.
Don't pack a
person. Where the heck is that?
Where did I say it was?
Oh my god. Can I get you? Can I get you?
Yes. Yes.
Devin, you're down, dude. I
yeah,
can't
I'm
get
gone.
You.
You sure you can't get me in 30 seconds?
No.
I don't know, it's a hard one.
I have Paris doing. I had the nade party. Who else is gonna party with nade with?
Oh my gosh,
okay,
I got stuck.
Yes, big zombie. Come on, big zombie.
Come on, come on, come on, he's... Oh god.
I love this.
Run towards the alligator's mouth.
Wait, I ran through it.
What the hell
no.
am I supposed to do here?
No! I have to wait 30 seconds to freaking dip to reset. Come on.
Wait, come on, come on! He's run. Oh, he just ran through it. Crap.
Yeah, I know. It reset. I mean, it stops. It won't do it, and we have to run back through it. That's why you don't run through it until it's over. I'm not trying to be bossy, but I'm just trying to get this.
Oh yeah, I know. I know what you're saying.
I'm trying to get part of the permit.
I get it.
I'm in a wonder.
Dude, I just got all 5 teeth. Oh, that's the first time I've done that.
Where is he?
I'm just gonna.
I'm scared.
Go
where is he?
Here.
Oh!
I'm just gonna go way down here.
Oh, he's following.
Put me back in, coach.
Oh, he's following
me. Dude, he kills the zombies.
Wait, he killed me. Oh wait, I got killed.
Wait, if I already have a self-revive token, can I get
yeah,
another
dude, go,
one in the
go,
same
hurry.
Death?
Go, go. I can, and revive Bryson because I can't.
Yeah,
I'm,
hurry,
I'm
hurry.
Gonna have to go to the Lost and Found real quick. Because if not, I'm gonna
just
die.
Just come get me, hurry.
Time.
14 seconds left.
Oh, I didn't
you
know
have
you were
more
right
time
there.
To pick him up and...
I didn't know he was right there. Calm down.
This is no time
okay.
to be sitting on the sidelines, bro.
Watch out.
If you could kill me, dude. Imagine if we could kill each other.
Yes.
You get him?
Yes. Huh. Got him. Yes, he broke the teeth. Now we need golden teeth.
Okay, so where's the packet?
That's
like
300 tickets.
Did
he
kill him now?
Tickets.
He's chasing me.
Yeah,
no, I don't
now.
Like... I don't know how to... Did you shoot him?
Shoot him in the face.
Oh.
Take it with Simtex. Is the Simtex not a good thing? Holy crap, he's having such a funny face!
I know.
Yeah, I
that right there is actually
hey.
Pretty funny. It's the kill. Oh, I don't know if they got that.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, dude, you moaned. Like, I mean, not moaned. Whatever you just did,
okay.
Like I did something.
Try to get tickets. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to kill him.
So, where's Pack-a-Punch at, and how do I use it?
Oh, ho, ho.
No!
It came down right in front of my face.
Okay, save
I thought
it
had
this
round. Reset 30 seconds or whatever.
Save a zombie this round.
Okay. Hey, Daniel, show me where Pack-a-Punch
oh.
is at. Is it the Space Infantry room?
Hey, I got a blue one. Do we need? I got a blue one, by the way, guys. I don't know if we need that. Wait,
Russ,
do
you
we
know where the pack punch room is at?
By the way,
wait, do we still need? Do we still
I
need the blue
told,
one for over here?
I told each of you.
I didn't hear you say anything.
Wait.
Go in
I
the very
the
middle.
Yeah, we're
wait,
in
why?
The very middle for the pack a punch room.
What is the big, huge thing that is in the very middle?
You talking about the thing with the portal in it, right?
If I don't find some ammo.
Oh shoot.
Like I told Coach,
Devin.
Sidelines, no place for
come,
me.
You gotta help me. You gotta come back for me. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know.
I got you.
What? I sacrificed my life for.
What? I'm getting hit.
Yeah, I know. It does a little bit, but it doesn't take like you can't just.
I'm not an ear at
certain limitations, I guess.
Ah, yes, blue.
Yeah, I got it, the blue, last blue one.
Please say you did not put it in already.
I already did.
You didn't pick up the face metal. We have to do it again. We need three more blues.
That's fine. I got a red one.
Is open atoms really a pretty good thing?
What?
Open atoms.
Oh,
I mean,
shoot, I'm
I know
out of
it's
ammo,
quick
dude.
Revive, but
no, it's not quick revive. Oh wait, up and down, yeah, yeah. I was thinking tough enough.
Okay, if you have an, if you have blues, put them in the blue thing.
Okay. Yeah, so I put it in and I didn't even see it drop.
Oh, I didn't, when did we
it
get max ammo?
To the right. Go pack a punch gun.
Okay, where is it? Okay, here's the thing in the middle. Okay, do I go through it? Nobody ever.
Oh yeah.
Do not go in there 30 seconds or more.
Well, crap.
Wait, don't,
we're in here together.
Wait.
How do I get out?
No, it's fine. Just don't go in there 30 seconds or more. Then go and hold square on the.
Awesome.
It will lock
get
it
back
up.
Now.
Clowns.
Why?
Why?
Stimulus to remind you.
I wanna rock.
Ooh, I just got a trophy and a cool camo.
Wait, yep, there we go. Got the blue one.
Okay, put in the blue one.
You got the
green.
Oh, green. Oh, same thing.
No, it's not.
It's almost.
Close. Yeah, the only difference is the color.
Yeah, the only difference is the color, dude.
I'm gonna go get me okay.
Like, kind of like Coca-Cola and water. The only difference is the taste.
The only difference is the entire substance, man.
Wait a minute, we didn't challenge
our
pause.
What?
Well, what? Enough, just give her.
We need to talk to Robot. We need to talk to Robot. Kill my jumping.
Oh, that is fun. There's a blue one.
Pick it up.
That's what
Yo, here's max ammo.
Boom.
I need one more.
I have a red queen, by the way. I don't know if we need that.
No, I mean,
keep it, keep it. We need a green, a red, and two blues. One for this machine so I can get it, and one for Discord.
Yeah.
Discord is all three of them. Try to save the zombie.
Oh wait, I got those glasses, I forgot. Wait, no, I might not have them now. I got some shade, bro. Okay, this is getting kind of sketchy right here. Watch out behind you!
I'm feeling so powerful, I haven't even packed a bunch of weapons for the first time ever. Besides advanced warfare. Yeah. I don't think I ever packed a punch of weapon on Black Ops 3.
I got tough enough and mule kick. I have the last one.
Oh shoot. Help! Hey guys, I need you to go. Come help me.
Hey guys, I'm coming.
Devin? What'd I say about the spawn outside?
I thought I could
slide. Oh dude, there's a lot of zombies, bro. There's a lot of zombies.
Infinite ammo!
Hey, just come get me.
Oh, I didn't get it.
Devin, just
yes, I got you, Daniel.
save a zombie.
Okay, this orange girl right here. Here, I'm training her. Kill all the zombies. I've got this girl.
How do you train somebody? Like, is that just you're walking them around?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. There's like three over here. I got this guy.
Okay, starting to slow down. Watch how many you kill.
Alright. Don't kill there. This one. Don't.
Don't kill the woman?
That, okay. Yeah, don't kill the woman. Yeah.
Okay. Don't do anything stupid.
Okay, I have a question, okay? I have a pack-a-punch to E-Rad. So if I buy the wall gun E-Rad, does it give my pack-a-punch E-Rad ammo? Or do I have to go back to the pack-a-punch machine?
No, it would
disappear. So how do I get ammo for it? Pack-a-punch machine?
No, max ammo.
Oh.
E-Rad's a wall gun. You can get off the wall. Oh, yeah, wall gun. Yeah, I thought you said pack-a-punch for... I mean, a mystery box for a second. I'm gonna go and get a ticket so I can get something that could extremely. Okay, come here.
This is slow. Each one of you. So, Bryson, how's the judge there?
Huh?
Each of you, come over here.
How do I get over there?
I don't know. You just go.
Just walk around.
Go
all the way around. Just walk around.
I don't know exactly where it's at, but I saw him go this way. Dude, these dang whatever they're called bumper cards are dang my worst nightmare.
Dude, okay. I just
put your red coin in this one. This is one where we put all three different kinds. But we need two blues, one for this and one for that other machine. See that disco ball? That's another part of it.
I just wanna run.
Watch the zombie. I'm gonna play games until I get enough tickets.
So how come we get to kill zombies and we get to play games?
Because I'm doing part of the.
You want me to kill this last zombie?
No.
Oh.
No, Bryson.
Devin.
Oh my God.
Devin, stop being so mean to Bryson. And I found a door over here. It goes down. It's like a back alley.
Looks like we got a little
I'm playing Just Dance up there.
I'm training the zombie. I'm the only beside. What? I'm doing something actually.
Let me go put the golden teeth on.
I think I'm gonna die so I can play the minions.
No, don't.
I'm kidding. I was just saying what Dan would say.
Well, don't kid around.
Let's mess with this zombie, dude.
I keep on thinking Daniel's breath.
Okay, somebody watch the zombie, and whoever's not watching it, go play a game. We need
I got
each
you. I'll play video games.
Each. We need Boy. Each 300 tickets.
I'm a beast at this game, okay?
I'm literally just running in circles in this zombie. I'm running behind, I'm chasing the zombie now. I'm the one now chasing. That's hilarious.
I just won 50 tickets. I'm a beast. Wait, how many tickets do I need?
I got 55.
I have 90. Because I don't know what to do with them.
I don't buy anything with them.
Yeah, I don't either. I have 130. This machine is out of order. Come back later. Oh, dude, this camo is so dope. It's like pink, but like broken off.
Dude, mine's pink. Mine's like that. It's pink, but it's like there's like I don't know. Like
is that
checkers, right?
We have the same gun.
Yeah. Hey.
I want to kill that zombie so bad.
Don't.
Here, protect me. I'm gonna go shut my window. Like I'm freeze. Like I'm so cold, but my hands are so sweaty. You have to go. Really going in circles around that thing.
I know, dude. It's so easy. I'm just getting mad now, though.